Hi, this is the Mohit here, and I just invented this parrot. Pirates are here, and in Pirates of Caribbean, you have Mr. Cotton, who has a pirate with him, a parrot, not pirate. So we're gonna learn how to make one. Simple. Start with a sheet of paper. Those of you who know how to make a bird base or a stretched bird base, just go ahead. Get these ends together, fold, open, turn to the side. The other two ends, like this. Now you have this. Now you turn the paper over on this side where these are mountains, and then you fold this. That. Open this and the other one too. And when you're done, collapse this. You have this in pocket. Got this. And do these together. And one flap here, one flap here. Got this. The main base. Maybe fold this here. Something like this, and one more, and then we fold this up like this, and then we open this and up here. We're gonna make is a stretched bird base from this. So once your bird base is finished, you can just go ahead and make a stretched bird base. Those who don't know, please wait. And then we go on the other side. Repeat these steps. I'm trying to do these steps as fast as I can. You can refer to my bird base video. So this will help you a lot. And then you lift this here. Okay. This. Get something like this. Now we have a small triangle here. What we're going to do is to hold these two and have the triangle away from you. And just pull it. And just when you're pulling this, this cracks down. If you see there's a crease running here like this. If you just hold this thing together, just make this one on this crease and the other side too. Have this crease running here. Just hold this properly. Press this. Once you have this, you have some sort of a pyramid here in the between. What you're going to do is to hold these two together properly. And now watch over this end. You're going to fold these like a book. Like this. And hold this together. And you can choose any side. Any side. Now once you're done, we got to get these endpoints, this one and this one, to one of these corners here or here. I choose this here. So when you just do this, goes into something like this and this one. So fold up to here. Just this one. This way, so this should look something like this. You need to actually look at which part you are doing. Then in this here, you're going to basically need the help to make the legs of this small triangle patch here. So you should, if you're done with this, we're going to fold this into half. Notice there's a pocket here. Just fold this into half properly, all the way. And you have this thing, this pocket. Just remember to keep this down. Now this is going to be your down because your pocket runs from the top. So this is going to be the down. When you're done, just take this part. And then we're going to fold this up in this fashion. Once you're done, you turn this over, you have one more flap here, this flap, you're going to take this, something like this. We are going to make the head, and to make the head, we're going to fold this like this, and basically reverse it. You fold this like this, press this. Now make sure this end over here is long, and when you fold this here, this looks pretty weird, right? So we're going to move this patch down, it's also a reverse folding technique. Need to master it. Once you're done, basic structure is done. It's mostly through. Just the thing is that you need these, get these legs, you just open this a bit, and you have this pocket here. Just pull this up to the end. Okay, my dad doesn't watch. So you get something like this, and when you're done, you fold this still. And then just bring this down. And that's it. This is done.